Okay, so the first step is to drop a manual point on the corner of your part. We're then going to create a system off of that point. So we're going to select X, Y, and Z origin, and then go ahead and select the point from the feature list. Now we're going to create a line using the F-scan tool and drop it on the edge of the part. We can now skew to that line by creating a new system, selecting Skew, and then go ahead and select Line from the feature list.